I'm Jessica Ouara. I played for Olympique Lyonnais, PSG and French national team. It was perfect. It was my first time at the Jubal since my surgery, so it was a wonderful day. I was in PSG like during 7 years, and my challenge to go in Lyon was crazy because I was in PSG, I play all the time, and I went in the best team of the world with the best player of the world. So it was challenging me a lot because I didn't know if I will play or not, but it was a good choice because with this choice I win 2 times the Champions League. The first thing is to be passionate, because if you are not passionate with the football, you don't arrive to be professional. Work a lot, be serious, but work on school too, because we don't know what's happened. Surgery, something is not good in your career, so you must stop. So I think the best thing is to have 2 things, the football, but the school too.